The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Yamaguchi, Japan, Little Crybaby.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable. Doesn't appear to be showing any signs of intimidation heading into this one. Well, not that I actually thought we would see any. Here we go. Oh, yeah.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. Oh!
And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Well, you're right. And some of the best matches in the recent past have been tag teams as well.
Can't wait to see which one of these teams will be standing at the end.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
She may be looking at some bruised or even broken ribs here. Expanding the repertoire with that move. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. See that move every day. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Beginning to look bad for her here. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Let me just say that if she can't absorb this, then maybe she should start thinking about a career change.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. A piercing strike.
Looks like she wants to go home early.
Me too. A well-placed strike. A textbook maneuver there.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Oh, what a shot to the leg.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
If that referee reaches 10, you're history. Now what's going to happen?
One. Two. Three.
She's starting to sweat a bit. Her and her partner Meggie a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Are we moments away from a countout?
Come to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here are your winners, the American Dream and Little Crybaby, American Alpha.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house.
I don't think she's ever looked more...